In this problem, we have given a rate law. Rate equals to rate constant k times.